Her. A retired Buffalo police officer remains behind bars tonight, charged with assault and reckless endangerment in connection with the shooting of a 14-year-old. The Erie County District Attorney accuses 65-year-old Antonio Roman of approaching a group of people suspected of stealing from vehicles parked outside the Marine Drive apartments back on February 8th before shooting one of them in the leg. He was ordered held without bail at his arraignment and faces up to 25 years in prison if convicted.